Parker Byrd is a college athlete that you need to know about. Parker lost his leg in a freak boating accident in 2022. After undergoing 22 surgeries and countless physical therapy sessions, he made his college baseball debut as the first D1 baseball player with a prosthetic leg. He drew a walk at his first at-bat. Way to go, Parker. Glad to see you back on the field.